Hello, Marilo.
Hello.
So I think it's reasonable for people who are working on the front line.
Do something.
Calls and reports from hospitals that are being ruptured in the supply of personal protective equipment. I think also understanding
He's jumping on it.